Once you know how to do manual SQL Server backups, you might ask, well, what about tomorrow? What about the next day? Shouldn't I be doing regular backups? Do I have to do this process every day? Hi, I'm Carlos El Chacon, one of your friends at SQL Data Partners. And in this video, I'm going to show you one method to automate your backups. SQL Server gives you the ability to create the maintenance plans so you can schedule your backups. Let's get started. I'm going to go to the Maintenance Plan Wizard by right-clicking on Maintenance Plans under Administration. In Plan Properties, I give the plan a name. I suggest you use the words Full Backup somewhere in the name. When do I want to schedule my backups? Size will play a big role here. However, if you are just getting started, you will want to schedule them every night, probably around midnight. Check with your application team to see if they have any objections. I schedule the backup, and while there are a variety of options, we are just focused on the backup. So again, backup database, full, and I'm going to continue. We need to identify which databases we're backing up because we have the option of backing up more than one. So I want to include everything in my list here. My last decision to make is, where do I want to put the backup? We generally want to save our backups to another server whenever possible. If you see a letter, colon, backslash as the first part of the location, this probably means a local drive. If you see backslash, backslash, server name, backslash, folder name, this probably means a network location, or a location that is not on the SQL Server. With those pieces, I now have an automated way to create backups every night. This automation happens with the creation of a SQL Server agent job, which is created for us. When I look in jobs under SQL agent, I will see this automation job running on a schedule to do my backups for me. Those full backups are great when I want to do point-in-time backups. With this video, we've taken your first step in automating your SQL Server database backup. Check out our channel for tips, trainings, and our podcast episodes. Insert yourself into our community by clicking the subscribe button. Select the thumbs up if you like this video, hit the bell for updates, and join the conversation with comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the SQL Trail.
SQL Data Partners.